Insert two decoders into the machine. In install car key clamp and then fix calibration block on it. In press setup button and then press first next button to enter the calibration interface. In press start button to calibrate the distance between decoder and cutter. In click the image of change tool to decoder, ready to continue the calibration. In click number 1 clamp to calibrate the car key clamp. And press the close button to go back to home page, and then press setup button to the device setup interface. And press decoder button and choose automobile key clamp to calibrate the decoder length. In replace the right decoder to a cutter. In press cutter button and choose automobile key clamp to calibrate the cutter length. And now, the calibration is done.